Zola didn't want me to leave, and I was too tired to go back to the hotel room. So she had a picnic on the kitchen floor.
And I got takeout, and we talked to each other through the closed door.
And then I made a bed out of some baby blankets I found in the dryer.
You are such a good aunt.
Yeah, my back is killing me.
Sure beats lying in my hotel room bed and
watching terrifying statistics on the news and knowing that's not even half the story.
Yeah. I tried explaining to my grandma how this is impacting black folks more severely.
But all she wants to talk about is how sacrilegious it is to attend church on a computer.
That was a clip from the season premiere of the hit ABC show, Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah, join us now to dish, yes, dish on the new season, the longest running primetime medical drama in American TV history. One of our favorite TV docs, Kelly McCreary. Now, we just introed you, said you're here to dish. Okay, so we've all seen that promo, that very dramatic voice coming on, that jaw-dropping ending that's going to have everybody saying, oh my God. So, how jaw-dropping? We've seen a lot from this show. Now, give us some idea of just how jaw-dropping of an ending we're going to see in this premiere.
You know, oh gosh. I mean, I feel like it's not that jaw drop. It's more like a that jaw drop. Does that help you?
I like how we have jaw dropping ratings.
There's
now.
A scale. Yes.
Yeah, there's a scale. Yeah. All right. I love this, Kelly. You told our producers, and we see there, you know, that you guys have built into Grey's Anatomy what's happening with this pandemic, but you've told our producers that being in this drama where you've got medical emergencies, medical trauma, in a way has helped you cope with what we're actually all living and experiencing. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I mean, I do think that one of the things that's been really helpful is to really focus, to keep things in perspective, you know? And when I focus my attention on the fact that there are frontline workers and emergency medicine people and doctors, you know, in the hospitals who are really, really risking their lives every single day, it definitely sort of tamps down my own emotional reaction to things just by sort of putting it in perspective. On top of which, you know, look, being on 7 seasons of a medical drama, I've been through a lot of emotional roller coasters, you know?
You're a part of this iconic show that was breaking down barriers before a lot of people got on board.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, I would venture to say, if I may be so bold,
please,
Grey's made it the end thing to do, you know, to represent the world as it actually is for most of us. You know, most of us don't have a completely homogenous world. And so to see that represented was groundbreaking at the time. And I think that over time, it's really laid the groundwork for us to be able to delve into human stories in a really kind of profound way.
Kelly McCreary, we are so grateful that you came on the show today. Thank you so much for being with us. We want to make sure everyone checks out the 2-hour season premiere of Grey's Anatomy. It happens tomorrow night right here on ABC.
And jaws are going to drop.
Thank
how far
so
again?
That's
not the halfway jaw drop, the full jaw drop.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.